So I'm thankful that all of you have graduated to give me the opportunity. It is customary that during such a ceremony, you find someone suitably experienced, somewhat senior, presumably sensible, to address you, to give words of wisdom, or give words of encouragement. I guess you've got me today. The first thing to say is that it's a big congratulations. You have done admirably well. You should be justifiably proud of the fact that you have graduated in a degree, because engineering is a demanding subject. Engineering demands that you have a view of the entire system, how the individual components interact, interplay, depend on one another, and how the whole system, how the whole engineering system ticks. Engineering also demands that you do the opposite, that you look into each component, because a broken cog in a machine spoils the entire machine. And finally, engineering as